actually chose Dalton State College. I came here to actually climb and go to school. But the reason why I'm staying is because the new friends I've made throughout the school made me realize that it's actually a good place to graduate from. Only advice I can give you is go to classes regularly. You miss out because they actually teach you a lot here. Do your work. It's not like high school. It's not that easy. It actually demands a lot more out of you.
I like the environment, learning more. The people here was definitely nervous. The Dalton State leaders made me feel like I was comfortable.
What I like most is the friends you can make here. Be prepared. It's not as easy as some people say it is. College is really hard, but it makes you a better person.
Actually, I didn't want to come to Dalton State at first, but my parents forced me to. But since coming here, I have learned how much I love it, and it's like the greatest place ever on earth. I love it. I don't even want to leave. Get involved and make sure that whatever it is that you do, that you have fun while you're doing it and enjoy every experience.
The information that we're going to be covering is going to be featured prominently on the exams, okay?
You go into a classroom and you let students know from day one, this is the way it's going to be. What we're going to do in this class is going to be extraordinary. I'm going to do extraordinary things. You're going to do extraordinary things.
Cover of Time magazine as the author of the Jones Opinion.
I want to exist in a universe where I'm doing my best. I want to exist in a universe where my students are doing their best. And that's when the best situations are going to occur. That's when the best learning is going to occur. That's when the best classroom environments are going to be created, or when everybody has exceptionally high expectations of themselves, of other people, and of the class itself.
If you hear this message, wherever you stand, I'm calling every woman, calling every man. We're the generation, we can't afford to wait. The future started yesterday, and we're already late. We've been looking for a song to sing. We search for a melody, search for someone to lead. We've been looking for the world to change. If you feel the same, then go on and say, if you're out there, sing along with me. If you're out there, I'm dying to believe that you're out there. Stand up and say it loud. If you're out there, tomorrow's starting now. Message, wherever you stand, I'm calling every woman, calling every man. We're the generation, we can't afford to wait. The future started yesterday, and we're already late.
life when